I really appreciate you guys sitting here to endure my crazy stories. Because I know it's Friday and there's so much stuff going on here. It's crazy. Thank you so much for... This is my last Folk Alliance showcase this year. It's special. And I've known Greg. Greg actually wrote my very first review on my very first recordings. 8 years ago, 9 years ago, before I even had a website or a MySpace, probably, I don't know, but thank you again. This is probably the most like straightforward-ish Americana song, so I have to play it in here. it's called I Would Do It Without You, and it's a true story.
Let me sing you a song that you don't know. It may sound familiar, the places I go, but it's not about you, not entirely so. You'll see. Once upon a time, from a big, big city, a girl takes a plane, gets lost in a pity, finds herself in your arms. Why tell her she's pretty enough for you?
Crazy hater song. Another hater song. I played that last song for the guy that I wrote it about a week ago, and it was very fulfilling. It really was. I enjoyed sharing it, and then him going, that was really brutal. And I'm like, I'm a songwriter, I exaggerate a little bit, I'm sorry. And then feeling really bad, and deciding never to tell people that stuff's about them and just make them wonder. That's more fun. This one's about my dad, this next one. And it's a hater song. It's called One More Thing. Mm. Thank you guys so much for setting all this up for us. All right. Here we go. Thank you guys so much for coming out, and to everyone for setting up this room.